last contestant to face the judges is the last contestant choir singer,
the Rain.
With Simon in this mood and in an arse, Lorraine decides to take some protection. Her 6-year-old mother-in-law, Edna.
Hi, guys. Are you due?
They've let me come in. Hello, Dorothy. Come in with my daughter-in-law.
Oh, this is your daughter?
Daughter-in-law.
Oh, this is your daughter?
Yeah. Oh, you don't sing together?
Oh, you sing.
No.
No, and who's Rain?
This is Rain.
Rain.
Why are you with her?
You think you're better than anybody. Oh. For support.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. Yeah, okay. Thanks very much.
Is she any good?
Yeah, okay.
Just stand
Watch
over there.
Thank you. Okay. So, Lorraine, have you got the X Factor?
I have. No, you do not.
Okay. Just stand
Watch
over there. Thank you.
Okay. And what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Begin the Begin.
Off you go.
Thank you. It's the room. It's not with you. And down
by the shore,
an orchestra's playing.
The palms
seem to be
swaying
when they begin.
Thank you very much, Lorraine.
Lovely song.
What did you think?
It was Lorraine. A bit lifeless. What did you think? Would you buy her record?
No, I liked it all.
Okay, look, I've concentrated on the singing, Lorraine. I mean, there are other issues. I mean, you know, lack of singing, Lorraine. It was terrible.
Okay, we're going to sum this up. I'm saying no.
I'm going to have to say no, Lorraine.
I'm saying no. Simon, no or no?
Absolutely, I'm afraid going to have to say lifeless.
The competition's over for Lorraine, but mother-in-law Edna is over for Lorraine.
He laughed and he should laugh.
Edna can't contain herself. He shattered dreams across the globe, but this time, Mr. Nasty has gone too far. One of the most powerful men in music is about to meet his match. Edna.
Simon?
What have I done?
What have you done? Go on. Go on.
What did I do?
You laugh.
I always laugh.
You, no, no, you I don't. Do. No, you do.
I apologise.
Listen, Simon. Listen.
Okay.
Listen.
Okay.
You think you're anybody. I think you was very ignorant. Yes, you was ignorant, Simon.
Hello, Mary.
Hello.
Very good.
So
am I. How you doing?
Right on.
Your name is?
Mary Roach.